Mia Yim, welcome back to the Mae Young Classic.
Thank you, thank you.
You are tonight in a big matchup, Allison Kay, your opponent. Tell us about your match tonight. What are you expecting?
Allison Kay and I have a long history of being in the ring together, whether it's we're being forced to tag or, of course, fighting each other. The first time we ever wrestled, I broke her nose. So this time around, I see a similar ending to this match.
What would it mean for you to win the Mae Young Classic?
It would be full circle, you know. I participated in the first ever Mae Young. I'm back again for the second round, or second Mae Young, and to actually win would feel like after going through everything, every obstacle, every challenge, it would all be worth it, and it would all come full circle for me.
Who is your, you know the field of competition, is there anybody out there that you want to face in the tournament?
I would love to face Io Shirai or Miko Satomura, just because I faced Io previously a couple years ago in California, and Miko is a dream match of mine. I love Joshi wrestling, and she's someone I've studied ever since I started wrestling. So those are the two top that I would love to participate or to wrestle with.